Hello, my dear friends, how are you? I hope all of you are safe and healthy at home. Nowadays, we are suffering from very bad time. But the only solution of this condition is stay at home. So I also request to you, all of you, stay home and stay safe. By the way, here is your 11th lecture in today's lecture. We will discuss about trigonometric functions and so and somewhere we will solve some questions, and after it I provide you a slide of practice questions based on this lecture. I hope all of you are reading or learning this class, this online class. So, and I also hope that you will work hard in this time to read and learn. Thank you. Stay safe, stay home, stay safe. So I will start our lecture. Thank you. In this class in science, some important formulas which used in this class I write on this page. Sine 18 degree is equal to cos 72 degree is equal to root 5 minus 1 upon 4. Cos 18 degree is equal to sine 72 degree is equal to square root of 10 plus 2 root 5 upon 4. And sine 54 degree is equal to cos 36 degree is equal to root 5 plus 1 upon 4. And cos 54 degree is equal to sine 36 degree is equal to square root of 10 minus 2 root 5 upon 4. Complement angle of sine and cosines. Value of complementary angle of sine and cosines are equal. So question number first is on your screen. If sine is equal to 3 upon 5 and sine b is equal to 4 upon 5, then find the value of cos a minus b by 2 when a and b are the positive acute angles. Solution: given that sine is equal to 3 upon 5 and sine b is equal to 4 upon 5, then cos a is equal to square root of 1 minus sine square from the trigonometrical identity is equal to square root of 1 minus 3 upon whole square of 3 minus 3 upon 5 is equal to square root of 1 minus 9 upon 25 is equal to square root of 16 upon 25 is equal to 4 upon 5. Cos b is equal to square root of 1 minus sine square b is equal to square root of 1 minus, we put the value of sine b, 1 minus 4 upon 5 whole square of 4 upon 5 is equal to square root of 1 minus 16 upon 25. So is equal to square root of 25 minus 16 upon 25 or 9 upon 25. Square root of 9 upon 25 is equal to 3 upon 5. Cos b is equal to 3 upon 5. Cos a is equal to 4 upon 5. We find the value of cos a and cos b from trigonometrical identity. Here cos a minus b is equal to, formula of cos a minus b is equal to cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. Put the value of cos a cos b sin a sin b is equal to value of cos a is equal to 4 upon 5 into value of cos b is equal to 3 upon 5 plus sin a replaced by 3 upon 5 into sin b replaced by 4 upon 5. So we can written as 4 into 3 makes 12, 5 into 5 makes 25, or 12 upon 25 plus 12 upon 25 is equal to 24 upon 25. Cos 2 into a minus b by 2 is equal to 2 cos square a minus b upon 2 minus 1. We know that cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. So theta is equal to jo hai, a minus b by 2. We put jo hai, let jo hai, a minus b by 2 is theta. Cos square a minus b by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos a minus b upon 2. Or we put the value of jo hai, cos a plus a minus b is equal to 1 plus 24 upon 25 upon me 2 is equal to, after we are solving, we get 25 plus 24 upon 25 upon 2, or cos square a minus b by 2 is equal to 49 upon 50, taking square root both the sides, cos a minus b by 2 is equal to plus minus 7 upon 5 root 2. Square root of 49 is equal to 7, square root of 50 is equal to 5 root 2, is equal to 7 upon 5 root 2, because A and B are the jo hai, acute angles, so difference of A and B certainly jo hai, or isko hum kehne completely is equal to positive, or A minus B by 2 is lesser than 90. So first quadrant mein jo hai, all trigonometric ratios will be jo hai, positive, so is equal to 7 upon 5 root 2, cos a minus b by 2 is equal to 7 upon 5 root 2. Hence proof. Question number, my dear students, see, question number 2 is on your screen. To prove that 1 plus sin a minus cos a upon 1 plus sin a plus cos a is equal to 10 a by 2. In solution, taking LHS, 1 plus sin a minus cos a upon 1 plus sin a plus cos a, we know that sin a is equal to 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2, and 1 minus 2 sin square a by 2 is equal to cos a, or cos a is equal to 2 cos square a by 2 minus 1. So put the value of sin a and cos a in numerator and denominator is equal to, we get 1 plus sin a is equal to 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 minus cos a is equal to 1 square root in bracket 1 minus 2 sin square a by 2 upon 1 plus sin a is equal to 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 plus ka cos a is equal to 2 cos square a by 2 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 cancel hua. Next step, we get 1 plus 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 minus 1 plus 2 sin square a by 2 plus 1 minus 1 cancel hua. Or denominator 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 plus 2 cos square a by 2. Next step, we get 2 sin a by 2 common from jo hai numerator. 2 sin a by 2 is common in bracket cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 bracket close upon my 2 cos a by 2. Denominator se jo 2 cos a by 2 is common. So 2 cos a by 2 into my jo hai in bracket cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2. Cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 numerator se cancel hua. और 2 से 2 कैंसिल हुआ, sin a y 2 upon cos a y 2 is equal to जो है 10 a y 2, because we know that sin theta upon cos theta is equal to 10 theta, so cos sin a y 2 upon cos a y 2 is equal to 10 a y 2 is equal to RHS, hence proved. Question number 3 is on your screen, my dear student. Sincerely, see here, to prove that 10 pi by 4 plus a y 2 is equal to cos a upon 1 minus sin a. In solution, taking LHS, 10 pi by 4 plus a by 2, in LHS 10 pi by 4 plus a by 2, we know that 10 a plus b is equal to 10 a plus 10 b upon 1 minus 10 a 10 b, so a is equal to pi by 4, b is equal to pi a by 2 is equal to 10 pi by 4 plus 10 a by 2 upon 1 minus 10 pi by 4 into 10 a by 2. In next step, we get 10 pi by 4 is equal to 1. We know that 10 pi by 4 is equal to 1. So 10 pi by 4 replaced by 1. 1 plus 10 a by 2 upon 1 minus 1 into 10 a by 2. और इन नेक्स्ट स्टेप 1 plus 10 a by 2 upon 1 minus 10 a by 2 is equal to, we know that 10 theta is equal to sin theta upon cos theta. So 10 a by 2 is equal to, अब यहाँ 1 plus 10 a by 2 is equal to 1 plus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2 upon में 1 minus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2. After जो है solving we get cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2 अपॉन में cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2, cos a by 2, cos a by 2 second और fourth term में होने के कारण ये जो है cancel हो गया और next step we get cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2. Numerator and denominator multiply by cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2. In next step we get cos a by 2 minus, next step we get cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 upon cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2. We know that a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square and a minus whole square of a minus b is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So cos a by 2 plus sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 makes to a cos square a by 2 minus sin square a by 2. और cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 into cos a by 2 minus sin a by 2 makes जो है cos square a by 2 plus sin square a by 2 minus 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2. We know that cos square a by 2 minus sin square a by 2 is equal to cos a and 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 makes जो है sin a. So cos square a by 2 minus sin square a by 2 replace by cos a and cos square a by 2 plus sin square a by 2 minus 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2 replace by 1 minus जो है sin a. Hence proof. My dear students, see here sincerely question number 4 is on your screen to prove that cos pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7 is equal to minus 1 upon 8. Solution, taking LHS cos pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. Multiply and divide by 2 sin pi by 7. Numerator 2 pi by 7. Next step we get 1 upon 2 sin pi by 7 into 2 sin pi by 7 into cos pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. In next step we get 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 2 into sin pi by 7. चूंकि 2 अब यहाँ 2 sin pi by 2 pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7. 2 sin pi by 7 cos pi by 7 makes जो है sin 2 pi by 7. In next step so 2 sin 2 pi upon 7 into cos 2 pi upon 7 makes जो है 2 sin a into cos a makes जो है sin 2 a. So इस makes जो है sin 4 2 into 2 pi by 7 or sin 4 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. Next step 1 upon 4 2 into 2 4 1 upon 4 sin pi by 7 into जो है sin 4 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. अब multiply and divide by 2, numerator and denominator या multiply and divide by 2, so is equal to 1 upon 2 into 4 sin pi by 7 into 2 sin 4 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. In next step we get जो है 2 sin a cos a makes जो है sin 2 a. So sin 4 pi by 7 upon into cos 4 pi by 7 makes जो है sin 8 pi by 7 upon 4 into 2 8 sin pi by 7 is equal to 1 upon 8 into जो है अब sin 8 pi by 7 written as 1 upon 8 into जो है sin pi plus pi by 7 upon sin pi by 7. We know that sin pi plus theta minus जो है sin theta. So is equal, next step is equal to 1 upon 8 into minus sin pi by 7 upon sin pi by 7. If sin pi by 7 से sin pi by 7 cancel हुआ is equal to minus का 1 upon 8 is equal to RHS. Hence proved. My dear students, see question number 5 is on your screen. Prove that sin pi upon 18 into sin 5 pi upon 18 into sin 7 pi by upon 18 is equal to 1 upon 8. In solution जो है LHS we get sin pi by 18 into sin 5 pi by 18 into sin 7 pi by 18 is equal to sin we know that pi radian is equal to 180 degree. So we change it jo hai in degree radian to degree. Sin 180 degree upon 18 into sin 5 into 180 degree upon 18 into sin 7 into 180 degree upon 18. So we get next step sin 10 degree 18 से 180 degree 10 times divide हुआ into sin या 5 into 10 50 degree into sin 7 into जो है 10 makes जो है sin 70 degree. और we know that sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Sin 10 degree makes जो है sin 90 minus 80 makes sin 10 और sin 90 minus theta cos theta इसी. So sin 50 degree is equal to sin 90 minus 40 degree into जो है sin 70 degree is equal to sin 90 minus जो है 20 degree और sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. So we get जो है next step cos जो है 80 degree into cos 40 degree into cos 20 degree. Multiply and divide by 2 sin 20 degree is equal to 1 upon 2 into sin 20 degree into 2 sin 20 degree into cos 20 degree in bracket into cos 40 degree into cos 80 degree. We know that 2 sin a cos a makes your sin 2 or 2 sin 20 degree cos 20 degree makes your sin 40 degree. Next step 1 upon 2 into sin 20 degree into next 1 upon 2 into 2 sin 40 sin 40 degree into cos 40 degree makes जो है sin 80 degree into जो है cos 80 degree है. Next step 1 upon 4 into sin 20 degree into 1 upon 2 into 2 sin 80 degree into cos 80 degree क्योंकि 2 sin 40 degree cos 40 degree makes जो है sin 80 degree और 2 से divide किया 2 से multiply किया है तो 1 upon 2 जो है यहाँ उन्हें नेक्स्ट टाइम में जो है और ये 2 sin 80 degree cos 80 degree makes जो है sin 160 degree. Next step is equal to 1 upon 8 sin 20 degree is equal to into जो है sorry 1 upon 8 sin 20 degree into sin 180 degree 160 degree is equal to अब we can written as sin 160 degree is equal to sin 180 degree minus 20 degree upon 2 sin 20 degree is equal to अब sin 180 minus theta makes जो है sin theta. So sin 180 minus जो है 20 degree makes जो है sin 20 degree upon 8 sin 20 degree is equal to 1 upon 8 is equal to RHS hence proved. My dear students, sincerely see here question number 6 is on your screen. Prove that cos square 2x minus cos square 6x is equal to sin 4x into sin 8x. In solution, consider LHS. Samya LHS ko liya. Cos square 2x minus cos square 6x. We know that cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. So cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Cos square 2x is equal to 1 minus sin square 2x. Minus in bracket cos square 6x to 1 minus sin square 6x in bracket. Next step we get 1 minus sin square 2x minus ka 1 plus ka sin square 6x. 1 minus ka plus ka cancel hua. Or next step we get sin square 6x minus ka sin square 2x. We know that sin square a minus sin square b is equal to sin a plus b into sin a minus b. So we get next step sin 6x plus 2x into sin 6x minus 2x. Sin 6x plus 2x makes जो है sin 8x into जो है sin 6x minus 2x makes sin 4x is equal to RHS. Hence proved. My dear student, question number 7 is on your screen. See here sincerely, prove that cos square pi by 8 plus cos square 3 pi by 8 plus cos square 5 pi by 8 प्लस का कॉस स्क्वायर 7 पाई बाय 8 इज इक्वल टू 2. सॉल्यूशन टेकिंग एलएचएस कॉस स्क्वायर पाई बाय 8 प्लस का कॉस स्क्वायर 3 पाई बाय 8 प्लस का कॉस स्क्वायर 5 पाई बाय 8 प्लस का कॉस स्क्वायर 7 पाई बाय 8 इज इक्वल टू कॉस स्क्वायर पाई बाय 8 प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर 3 पाई बाय 8. We replace जो है cos square 5 pi by 8 is equal to cos square pi minus 3 pi by 8. Pi minus 3 pi by 8 8 pi minus 3 pi upon 8, 8 pi minus 3 pi makes 5 pi. So, cos square 5 pi by 8 is equal to cos square pi minus 3 pi by 8. और cos square 7 pi by 8 is equal to plus में cos square pi minus pi by 8. Pi minus pi by 8 makes जो है 7 pi by 8. Cos square 7 pi by 8. In next step we get जो है cos square pi by 8 plus cos square 3 pi by 8 plus का cos square cos pi minus theta makes जो है minus cos theta. So cos square है यहाँ दोनों square होने से minus cos theta का square cos square theta. So cos square pi minus 3 by 8 pi 8 जो है makes जो है plus का cos square 3 pi by 8 plus का cos square pi minus pi by 8 makes जो है plus का cos square pi by 8. Next step we get जो है 2 cos square pi by 8 plus 2 cos square 3 pi by 8. In next step cos square 3 pi by 8 makes जो है cos square pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Pi by 2 minus pi by 8 makes 3 pi by 8. So next step we get 2 cos square pi by 8 plus 2 cos square pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Cos pi by 2 minus theta makes sin theta is equal to 2 cos square pi by 8 plus 2 sin square pi by 8. We know that cos pi by 2 minus theta makes sin theta. So next step 2 common liya in bracket cos square pi by 8 plus sin square pi by 8. और वी नो दैट cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1, so is equal to 2 into 1 और 2 into 1 makes जो है 2, hence proved. ये RHS, we take LHS and we prove जो है RHS. My dear student, see question number 8 on your screen, prove that cos x upon 1 minus sin x is equal to 10 pi by 4 plus x by 2. In solution consider LHS. LHS is equal to जो है cos x upon 1 minus sin x is equal to, we know that cos 2 theta is equal to cos square theta minus sin square theta. So cos x is equal to cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2. And 1 is equal to cos square theta plus sin square theta or cos square x by 2 plus sin square x by 2 is equal to 1. Or minus का sin x makes जो है 2 sin x by 2. cos x y 2 sin 2 theta is equal to sin theta cos theta. So sin theta is equal to sin theta y 2 cos theta y 2 or sin x is equal to minus 2 sin x y 2 cos x y 2 is equal to cos square x y 2 minus sin square x y 2 upon whole square of cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2. In next step we get jo hai, yeah, we factorize cos square x y 2 minus sin square x y 2 is equal to जो है next step cos square x y 2 minus sin square x y 2 written as cos x y 2 plus sin x y 2 in bracket जो है in bracket cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2 upon cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2 into cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2 cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2 is cancelled. Numerator and denominator is equal to, we get जो है next step cos x y 2 plus sin x y 2 upon cos x y 2 minus sin x y 2. We take common जो है numerator and denominator जो है cos x y 2 is equal to cos x y 2 into जो है 1 plus sin x y 2 upon cos x y 2 upon में cos x y 2 common लिया तो यहाँ in bracket 1 minus sin x y 2 upon cos x y 2 cos x y 2 cos x y 2 cancel हुआ. We know that sin x y 2 upon cos x y 2 is equal to 10 x y 2. So next step we get जो है 1 plus 10 x y 2 upon 1 minus 10 x y 2. We can written as जो है is 10 pi by 4 plus 10 x y 2 upon 1 minus 10 pi by 4 into 10 x y 2. We know that 10 pi by 4 is equal to 1. So 1 replaced by 10 pi by 4 जो है. और ये formula we know that जो है 10 a plus 10 b upon 1 minus 10 a 10 b makes जो है 10 a plus b is equal to a is equal to pi by 4 b is equal to x y 2. So we can written as 10 pi by 4 plus x y 2. Hence proved. My dear student, question number 9 is on your screen. See here, prove that जो है cos square alpha plus cos square 1 plus 20 degree जो है alpha plus 20 degree plus का cos square in bracket alpha minus 120 degree is equal to 3 upon 2. Solution, consider here LHS. Cos square alpha plus cos square alpha plus 120 degree plus का cos square alpha minus 120 degree. we know that cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta upon 2. So cos square alpha written as 1 plus cos 2 alpha upon 2 plus ka cos square alpha plus 120 degree is equal to 1 plus cos 2 into alpha plus 120 degree upon 2 plus ka cos square alpha minus 120 degree is equal to 1 plus cos 2 into alpha minus 120 degree upon 2 or is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket 1 plus cos 2 alpha plus ka 1 plus ka cos 2 into alpha plus 120 degree plus ka 1 plus cos 2 into alpha minus 120 degree or bracket close kiya. Next step we get, my dear student, see here, next step is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 makes 3 times jo hai 1 makes jo hai 3 plus ka cos 2 alpha plus cos 2 into 120 alpha plus 120 degree plus cos 2 into alpha minus 120 degree bracket close kiya is equal to 1 upon 2 3 plus cos 2 alpha aur cos plus ka cos c plus cos d jo hai cos c plus cos d makes jo hai 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2 so 2 cos 2 into alpha plus 120 degree plus alpha minus 120 degree upon 2 2 से 2 cancel हुआ 120 से 120 cancel हुआ into cos 2 into जो है c minus d अर्थात alpha plus 120 degree minus के alpha plus का 120 degree upon 2 2 से 2 cancel हुआ और यहाँ alpha से alpha cancel हुआ in next step we get 1 upon 2 in bracket जो है 3 plus cos 2 alpha plus 2 cos 2 alpha into cos 240 degree और नेक्स्ट स्टेप जो है वी गेट 1 अपॉन 2 इनटू इन ब्रैकेट जो है 3 प्लस cos 2 अल्फा प्लस 2 cos 2 अल्फा इनटू cos 1 240 डिग्री रिटन एज cos 180 डिग्री प्लस का 60 डिग्री इन ब्रैकेट जो है cos वी नो दैट cos 180 प्लस थीटा इज इक्वल टू जो है माइनस का cos थीटा नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी गेट 1 अपॉन 2 जो है इनटू जो है 3 प्लस cos 2 अल्फा प्लस 2 cos 2 अल्फा इनटू minus cos 60 degree we know that cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2 so next step is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket 3 plus cos 2 alpha minus 2 cos 2 alpha into 1 upon 2 2 se 2 cancel hua aur next step we get 1 upon 2 3 plus cos 2 alpha minus cos 2 alpha cos 2 alpha cos 2 alpha positive negative cancel hua is equal to 3 upon 2 jo hai RHS hence proved. My dear students, see here, question number 10 is on your screen. If cos theta is equal to jo hai, a cos phi plus ka b upon a plus b cos phi, then to prove that tan theta by 2 is equal to square root of a minus b upon a plus b, tan phi upon 2. Solution given that cos theta is equal to a cos phi plus b upon a plus b cos phi. Or we know that cos 2 theta is equal to 1 minus tan square theta upon 1 plus tan square theta. So cos theta is equal to 1 minus tan square theta by 2 upon 1 plus tan square theta by 2 is equal to a into cos phi is equal to 1 minus tan square phi upon 2 upon 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 plus ka b upon mein a plus b into cos phi is equal to 1 minus tan square phi upon 1 plus tan square phi. In next step we get a minus a tan square phi upon 2 plus b tan square phi upon 2 upon 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 upon jo hai a plus a tan square phi upon 2 plus ka b minus b tan square phi upon 2 upon 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 से 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 cancel हुआ. In next step we get cancel हुआ 1 minus tan ये cancel हुआ. In next 1 minus tan square phi upon 2 upon 1 plus tan square phi upon 2 is equal to a plus b minus a minus b tan square phi upon 2 upon a plus b plus ka a minus b tan square phi upon 2 is equal to next is a plus b common liya humne a plus b jo hai common from numerator and denominator we get to a plus b common a plus b out mein liya 1 in bracket jo hai 1 minus a minus b upon a plus b tan square phi upon 2 upon mein a plus b common liya yahan se in bracket 1 plus a minus b upon a plus b tan square phi upon 2 using jo hai component and dividend theorem. Next step we get 1 minus tan square theta by 2 plus 1 plus tan square theta by 2 upon 1 minus tan square theta by 2 minus 1 minus tan square theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus a minus b upon a plus b tan square 5.2 प्लस का 1 प्लस a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2 अपॉन में 1 माइनस a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2 माइनस का 1 माइनस का a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2। नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी गेट टेन स्क्वायर थीटा बाई टू, टेन स्क्वायर थीटा बाई टू कैंसिल हुआ, डेनोमीटर से 1 से 1 कैंसिल हुआ, न्यूमरेटर में 2 और डेनोमीटर माइनस 2, टेन स्क्वायर थीटा बाई टू इज इक्वल टू यहाँ भी a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2 a प्लस a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2 कैंसिल हुआ, प्लस माइनस से 1 1 मेक्स जो है 2 अपॉन जो है माइनस का 2 a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2, 2 से 2 कैंसिल हुआ, ऊपर डेनोमिनेटर न्यूमरेटर डेनोमिनेटर से माइनस कैंसिल हुआ वो साइड से, और टेन स्क्वायर वी कैन रिटेन एज टेन स्क्वायर थीटा बाई 2 इज इक्वल टू जो है a माइनस बी अपॉन ए प्लस बी टेन स्क्वायर 5.2 taking जो है square root both the side, we get जो है then we get जो है tan theta by 2 is equal to square root of a minus b upon a plus b tan 5.2, hence proved. My dear student, see here sincerely question number 11 is on your screen. Find the जो है value of cos square 24 degree minus cos square 6 degree. Solution में जो है given cos square 24 degree minus cos square 6 degree is equal to 1 upon 2 into 2 से multiply and divide by 2, divide and multiply by 2 जो है 1 upon 2 into your 2 cos square 24 minus 2 cos square 6 in bracket जो है is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket. We know that 2 cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta, so is equal to 1 upon 2 in bracket 1 plus 2 cos square 24 degree makes जो है 1 plus cos 48 degree minus का 2 cos square 6 degree makes जो है 1 plus जो है cos 12 degree minus बाहर है तो minus 1 minus का cos 12 degree bracket close किया is equal to 1 से 1 cancel हुआ और next step you get 1 upon 2 cos square 48 minus का cos 48 degree minus का cos 12 degree. We know that जो है cos c minus cos d is equal to 2 cos sin c plus d by 2 into sin d minus c by 2. Next step is equal to 1 upon 2, 2 sin 48 plus 12 upon 2 into sin 12 minus 48 upon 2 जो है. और in next step जो है 2 से 2 multiply divide हुआ. In next step we get sin 20 degree sin 30 degree into जो है sin minus का 18 degree. Sin 30 degree into sin minus का 18 degree. We know that जो है sin 18 degree is equal to root 5 minus 1 upon 4 और sin minus theta makes जो है minus sin theta, so is equal to जो है minus sin 30 की value जो है 1 upon 2 होती है तो minus का 1 upon 2 into जो है sin 18 degree is equal to minus 1 upon 2, sin 18 is equal to root 5 minus 1 upon 4, put root 5 minus 1 upon 4 is equal to minus का square root of 5 minus 1 upon 8, hence proved. In this slide, I provide 5 जो है practice questions. I hope that you will try to solve जो है all given questions. All questions are very simple or based on this lecture. So you will try and जो है you complete जो है these practice questions and this class last take. Stay safe जो है, stay home, stay safe जो है. Thank you.